Hi everyone! Cryptocurrency news update muna tayo in the Philippines. So nakalagin tayo ngayon sa Coins.PH account natin. And bago natin ispot check yung mga cryptocurrencies na listed sa Coins.PH, as of the recording ng video natin, June 2, 2023, Friday, 12:48 AM. Okay, nakikita nyo ngayon yung account natin sa Twitter, okay? So naka-follow tayo sa Coins.ph official Twitter account and meron silang post dito, naka-address sa buong community. Sabi nila dito, hey community, what token would you want us to list next? Okay? XLM, Stellar Lumens XLM, LTC, SUI, or Filecoin? Okay? 14 hours left. Okay, ako, ang gusto kong piliin dito yung Stellar Lumens XLM. Okay? So bago natin sagutan yung poll na initiated by the Coins.ph team, bisitahin natin or spot-check muna natin yung mga cryptocurrencies na listed sa Coins.ph as of the recording ng video natin. So we have Chainlink, Shiba Inu, Engine Coin, Lux Rare Token, Uniswap, Ethereum, Lido DAO, Maker, mga meme coins, bakit nandito yan? Pepe, Gensoki, Arbitrum, Tether, Tron, Rocket Pool, meme coin uli, Floki, okay, Blur, Bitcoin Cash, Axie Infinity, Aave, Liquity, Bitcoin, Basic Attention Token, Kyber, Networks, XRP, ApeCoin, SLP, Chili's, may BNB na rin sa Coins.ph kagaya ng GCash Crypto, okay, so good to know, GMX, Gala, Ronin, The Sandbox, Dogecoin, Decentralized, Mana, TrueFi, USD Coin, Yield, Guild Gains Token, and Polygon Matic. Okay, so yan. Balikan natin yung Twitter account ng Coins.ph. Ang vote ko is for XLM, Stellar Lumens XLM. Kita nyo naman. Sabi na nga ba eh. Yan yung mga ano. Kita nyo yung maraming tao din gusto ng XLM. Okay, and then i-share na rin natin sa ating mga other social media platforms yung poll na ginawa ng Coins.ph para mas marami ding makapag-participate. Guys, may Facebook page nga pala tayo. Kung sa gusto lang mag-follow, maraming salamat. Pero yung Facebook page din natin, kagayang-kagaya lang ng pangalan ng YouTube channel natin, Involve Asia Cryptocurrency, okay? So, vote now, okay? Ang Latin yan, okay? Lagay natin vote now. Tapos yung ano Philippine flag. Ayan. Okay. Post na natin. Okay. So yun yung Facebook page natin guys. Maraming salamat sa gustong mag-follow. And syempre, maliit na community pa lang tayo. Nagsisimula pa lang tayo ngayon. Kaya yung sa mga tutulong sa atin para mag-grow yung mga social media platforms natin, your kind gesture will truly be appreciated, okay? And also, idadagdag ko na rin na meron na rin tayong nagawang Twitter account, okay? So, meron tayong Twitter account, so you can also follow at CryptoInvolve, okay? Or Involve Asia Cryptocurrency sa Twitter, okay? Yung CryptoInvolve, guys, yung letter I number 1 yung ginawa ko dito, ah. Baka kasi magka-typographical error. Para kasi maging unique yung pangalan and walang talagang sa sariling Twitter account lang natin siya nakadedicate. Ayan. So, sa gustong mag-follow, maraming salamat in advance, okay? And disclaimer statement for our Involve Asia and Cryptocurrency YouTube channel. All the information on our website is published in good faith and for general information purpose only. Any action that you take upon the information you find on our website, Involve Asia and Cryptocurrency YouTube channel, is strictly at your own risk. So more fruitful gains everyone. I'll see you again on our next vlog. Bye for now.